Junior, how's it going? What's your name?
I'm Sodo, and I'm good. Cool, how are you doing?
Yeah.
Anything to say to the readers? To our readers?
He's so rich.
Your fans.
Okay. I love you.
I love you. Okay, great.
And what were your feelings when these guys called you to join Catatonia?
Well, I was happy, of course, you know, because I wanted to do this since I was a kid, you know. But I've been with the band, you know, being guitar tech for the band for like 6 years before I joined the band as a guitar player. So it was not like a new world or anything, but it was good. I can't complain, really. And now I can do this for a living, and now I'm in New York having a beer with you guys, and that's fucking amazing, you know. So
dreams come true.
Cut that out.
And I guess the next step is vocals, which kind of going to tie the whole album together. I'm not really sure what to tell you about this recording process. It's kind of boring. I look a bit worn because I've been living in the studio and working pretty much 24/7. I haven't really seen the sun in weeks. That's why I look like this. And
and right behind him over there is one of the famous people of Catatonia.
Yeah.
Hello.
Sodo.
I just had a shower. I'm all fresh and everything.
He smells like a daisy.
I do. And he just got the new liver put in. So,
yes, he did.
Yeah. That's why so fresh.
He is fresh and smells like a daisy today, isn't
yeah.
he?
Just fun. Yeah.
Hugely so.
Yeah.
So yeah. Well. Just
thanks,
all gonna stand there and stare. This doesn't make me feel uncomfortable at all.